Did you know that you can turn your forms into a branded mobile app? Well, let me show you how. Hey, Jotformers, welcome back. I'm Kimberly. And like I mentioned, if you have a form and maybe you have multiple forms that you would like your users to fill out, you can easily create an app from a form in order to house everything. So that way they don't have to go to different places. They can stay in one place. And bonus, it can be branded to you and it's no coding needed. So as you can see, I'm currently in the desktop version of my dashboard. And if I come up here to templates, we can always use an app template. So to get those creative juices flowing. But for this, I want to create a form first. So let's go ahead and go to my form templates and I'm gonna do a feedback form. All right, let's go ahead and use this first one right here. All right, then under publish, if I come down here to the bottom, it says create app. So create an app to store all your forms in one place and easily share them with others. Start with this form. Let's go ahead and create this app. All right, so as we can see, the form automatically populates in this app. Now, there are a couple things that we can do to even change this. So if I'm gonna go ahead and click on this, I'm gonna choose the properties. And as you can see, we're under general. I'm going to come down here to the bottom and you can see right here, it says show form. So if you want your form to show, you can actually leave this like this, but I'm going to go ahead and turn this off and it's going to create a button. Now there's a lot of other things that we can do because this is an app. We can make it be whatever we want. So on the left-hand side, we can choose to add an element. Maybe we want to add in a heading. Maybe we want to add in some links that we want people to go to as well. Maybe we want to add in some images. We can also add in a product list or a donation box if you're wanting to sell or collect money from within the app. We can also add in a map. We have some testimonials that we can add in. And if you want, you can add in a table. So maybe there's data that you're collecting that you would like other people to see. You can easily add in a table. Down at the bottom, we can see we can also add in multiple pages. So if we want to add a contact us page or maybe a page just for our social media, we can do that as well. So we can see up here, if I choose right here, it says this element won't be visible until we add a URL. So let's go ahead and add in some information. We can go up here to style. We can change this style, change the color. We can also change the condition to be visible to only selected roles. But if you want everyone to see it, make sure you leave it on everyone. Next, we have our image. Let's go ahead and upload an image. We have our Jotform logo, and if we want, we can even change what this says. So we can make this be perfect, and then we can make this be how are we doing. We can have it in the center, have it large, perfect. And of course, if we need to change this address, all we need to do is come in and put the information right here. Now, another thing we do, I'm going to X out, I'm going to choose this app designer, and this is where we can make this app fit us and our branding. So we can choose overall color schemes if we want, or we can choose right down here the page color. We have app background, the list background, as well as the font family and the font color. We want to change the way the app looks. We have some layout options here, but I'm going to go ahead and make this blue. Let's turn on that preview so we can see what that looks like. Perfect. Then we have our testimonials at the bottom. Good deal. We can also view what it's going to look like on a tablet as well as on a desktop. Perfect. All right, let's head back to our app builder. So if we head up to settings, we have the ability to change our app name and icon. So we're going to change what this looks like. Let's go ahead and do a quick search for hotel. We have our luggage here, and if we want to change that color, we can do that here. We can also change that name. We also have the splash screen we can customize as well. And another great thing is we can also send push notifications for people who have opted in to receive our notifications. So if we have someone who has stayed at our hotel and they have now since gone, we can easily send a push notification to them to let them know, hey, we'd love your feedback. Now, if we come over to publish, it's very simple to share your app. All you need to do is copy this link and send through the appropriate channels. If you want, you can invite by email, you can share on social, or you can even create a custom QR code just for this app. And it's as simple as that. If you have any questions about how to create your own app from a form, let us know down below in the comments. If you like this video and you got some value, hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell so you get a notification every time we put out a new video. I'll see you next time.